I'm so excited to finally get to see what we've built. The facility will support new graduate programs in chemical and materials engineering and in nanoscience and nanotechnology. The mix of research and innovation means ample opportunities for collaboration across disciplines, the sharing of cutting-edge equipment, and finding solutions for real-world problems. This new space will bring researchers and entrepreneurs together. It will propel an exchange of ideas that couldn't happen anywhere else. Solar energy conversion, sustainable fisheries, remediation technologies, biomanufacturing and biomaterials, polymers and nanomaterials for renewable energy sources. This building makes me proud to be a part of the Concordia community. Can't wait to show you what's next.